Well, it's not really this critical time that led me to my resignation. Oh. It's something that has been accumulating over time. Mm-hmm. And this has to do with differences in development philosophy.
Yes, sir. Yes,
with,
sir.
With, you know, my colleagues in the cabinet.
Yes, sir.
Especially the ones I deal with regularly, like the economic team.
And we were asking him, how different is that from your proposal for a modified quarantine? Sabi niya, basically the same. But at the outset, is it fair? Would it be fair and accurate to say that yung inyo pong idea ng modified quarantine po, medyo hindi pagtanggap po ng members ng cabinet doon sa proposal po ninyo, is that the driving,
I don't think so.
Is that the catalyst?
I don't think so, because there are many others who support that kind of an approach. Mm-hmm. Kasi, yeah, marami rin ganun ang isip. Mm-hmm. So, hindi yon. That's not the issue. That's not the, you know, point of disagreement.
Yes, sir. Sir, may we ask you what the point of disagreement is?
Joey Concepcion and I are speaking at the same wavelength, because we have been consulting each other. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, sir, ano po yung naging issue? If kung okay lang pong maitanong po namin, sabi nyo nga po, pareho naman, hindi non-issue yung rekomendasyon nyo na selective quarantine, at pareho nga po yung inirekomenda ni Sir Joey Concepcion about it.
Yeah. Well, it has more to do with, what is the role of the government, what's the role of the private sector in the economy. Mm-hmm. Para sa akin, as an economist, the role of the private sector is really that it is the engine
of growth
of the economic, mm-hmm. of the economy, of economic growth. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. The government just provides the environment,
mm-hmm.
infrastructure, and other public goods that are important to the people, to the public.